I have long feared that my sins would return to visit me. And the cost is more than I can bear.
A past he wanted to forget.
I've been to war, and I have no desire to do so again. I have 7 children. I do not wish to leave them fatherless.
A family threatened by war.
We have to do something.
I forbid you to go!
Not a child!
You're my son!
A son fighting for his beliefs.
Father, I thought you were a man of principle.
When you have a family of your own, perhaps you'll understand.
When I have a family of my own, I won't hide behind them.
Hang him, put his body on display.
Colonel, I beg you, by the rules of war.
Would you like a lesson, sir, in the rules of war?
Or perhaps your children will. Before this war is over, I'm going to kill you.
Why wait?
I'll come back. And I request, sir, that you transfer my son here under my command. I'll fire first to start with the officers.
We don't know when or where they're going to strike.
Where'd you learn all that riding, shooting?
My father taught me. How many were there?
Maybe one.
One man. Sounds more like a ghost than a man.
This ghost, bring him to me.
How many men does Cornwallis have under his command?
12,000 redcoats.
I'm here to enlist every man willing. Who's with us?
This is not the conduct of a gentleman.
I'll take that as a compliment.